How you doing, guys? My name is Chance Gilliam. I'm interviewing Brian Sanders for Gales Illustrated. How you doing, Brian?
How you doing?
So, for what I'm informed is, 2 weeks ago, the 20th, you bowled a 248, is that correct?
That is correct, yes.
And last Monday, you bowled a 27, on the 27th, you bowled a 238. Mm-hmm. What's going through your mind before a game?
Well, before a game, I usually try to pepper in my mind. I wanna be free. Like I don't wanna have any uncomfortable things in my mind. Like I wanna just be free and just ball, because that's the only way I could do better. I don't wanna have any bad thoughts in my head. So that's pretty much it.
What are your goals for the season? Like, what are your aspirations that you wanna accomplish for the rest of the season?
Well, right now we are in a berth of making the playoffs. We have an important game today. So today, right now, is making the playoffs. That's the goal for the season right now. The thing is I first try to stretch, and it's pretty funny, because when I first joined, people were like, why are you stretching?
This is bowling. You're a baseball player, yeah.
So I'm like, I have to stretch. Like, I can't just do anything without stretching. So yeah. I did it, and then now my teammates are doing it, and it's helping them bowl better. Yeah. So I'm glad that they're doing that too.
Any thoughts that go through your head during a game or before a game?
Definitely relax. I want to relax. I don't want to have any discomforts, like I said before. I want to be able to just bowl, have good energy, and be comfortable.
Is there a difference between playing JV and varsity? Because you did play two games.
Oh, yes. In the JV. Beginning of the season, with Coach Ramirez, he didn't really know me that well, so I had to ask him, hey, can I try out? You know, it's my first year. And he said, yeah, sure. But even though I'm a senior, he let me try out. So he put me in the JV team for two games. I did really well. And then he said, hey, man, you have to go up. So the mentality from JV, it was more like, I got to get comfortable, get into a rhythm.
Yeah.
And then when I went to varsity, I realized that the guys were really good. So I really had to step my game up and change the way I played into a higher level, like the way they are. So now I'm pretty there, now I'm with them.
All right. How do you feel about the baseball season coming up in spring?
Oh, I'm really excited about the baseball season this year. You know, we have a lot of young guys that are willing to put in the work, and I'm really excited. Mm-hmm. Right, we started hot in the fall, you know. Right now we're in a streak, we're in eight in a row. So coming to the spring, we want to keep that going. We want to keep that nine in a row and just strive through the whole season and make some noise.
How did bowling come into play? Because you are a baseball player, correct?
Well, yeah, you know, I said, you know, I wanna do something. I like bowling.
Something
so
new.
I wanna do something new, you know. I like bowling. I wanna try it, you know. I tried it, and every time I bowl, I do better. So I'm like, hey, I'm pretty good at this. So I kept it going, and I enjoy it.
So you were going to college for baseball, correct?
Yes, for baseball. Baseball is my main sport. So that's where I'm trying to go. Oh, right now, Dominican College is offering me a full scholarship to go to the school. So mm-hmm. I'm looking really high into that right now. It's close to home. You know, it'll be really beneficial for my parents and friends to come, and I don't have to go that far into college. And of course, they wouldn't have to pay for anything pretty much. So I'm really happy about that.
Good luck on Dominican College.
Thank you.
Thank you, guys. This is Gales Illustrated coming to you live. Thank you.